Watch him pull it. Fly like a butterfly. Oh, that's a dime. That's nasty.
Can you please like slow it down?
Slow mo, yeah.
Slow mo, and then like, replay like three times.
Okay.
And then grain away. Yeah.
Thank you.
Rihanna is gonna be a.
It's a 20 ball. Yo, my guess was it was going to be a 30 ball, so we'll see. Play the bench. Oh, yeah. Oh.
He broke his arm today. Gone to the right.
I know, still, put them on. With the cop. Oh, that's one, though. Lots of playing time.
Easy. Alright, you guys had a great first half. What went wrong defensively in the second half? They pulled up the foot from the court, but you guys didn't respond correctly. What's wrong?
The bench got cast out once. Alright, I got an extra blanket. And then once the bench heated up, so did the team.
Alright, we appreciate your time, Bron.
The playing time,
yeah, man. I was out there getting
like, you're a big contributor to the game.
I like a lot of boards.
Yeah, like,
that one
you dominated. You went dunk. For it. At least you went for it. All right.
I said dump.
Yeah. Dump.
Whoa, that's exactly how I thought it would turn out. We got our food eight. I mean, we're up 2-12, so there's something. But then they forgot how to play basketball.
And the whole problem was the other team was running a 3-2 zone the whole game.
Right.
And he did execute at one point when he attacked the middle.
Yes.
But, you know,
as you should do when you're running,
when they're running a 3-2 zone, attack the middle. When they have no defense, no center. Their center was what, 5'8", 5'9"?
Not a center to me.
Not a center.
It looked like 160 on a good day.
160
on a good day. So you get one of these.
One of those. I think one of those work. Listen, I think the team needs to learn how to execute, how to not play nervous, how to, you know,
communicate.
Take the tampon out, you know.
Ho-ho.
Once in a while, take the tampon out and just play the game.
All right, thanks for your time, bro.
Okay.
Good night, boys.